Oh, I, to tell the truth, I wouldn't say I'm not frightened. Of course, I'm frightened as everybody. I thought I would be even more frightened, but now I feel like a soldier. I feel that I have a lot of energy to just to fight because I know that we will win. I know that this war against Putin is war he couldn't win. And we couldn't even imagine 2 weeks ago that it will happen with our country and with our nation. Nobody could imagine. People just live their own beautiful, perfect lives. We were waiting for spring, but unfortunately, on 24th of February, Putin and his army came to Ukraine, and they decided to announce the biggest and the most awful and the most stupid war in 21st century.